Dang it, Dino.
Hey, excuse me.
What are you doing here?
Trying to sneak up on me like that.
Just looking for my friend Dino.
Dino? Who are you?
I'm Carl. My friend Dino, I thought he'd be here.
Dino? You fooling me, boy? Hold on! I know what's going on here! You stay right there! You and that prick, Dino Hidalgo, right? Yeah, stealing my money, steal my car. An accomplice, I see.
No, wait, you don't understand. I'm just looking for my friend. He works for you.
Dino Hidalgo, right?
Yeah, you know him.
Aha! So you confess. I'll tell you, I'm gonna find my money, and you're gonna lead me to that prick gardener, whatever it takes.
He owes me money, too. I don't know what you're thinking, sir. He must have stolen from you.
You kids never learn, by golly. Just like the Kong out in Vietnam. Well, you stole my car and my money, and now you're coming back for more, eh?
Wait, your car?
Don't play dumb with me, boy. Of course it's my car. You kids can't stonewall me. I see right through your lies. Well, guess what? Nobody robbed Robbie Rickenbacker and gets away with it!
Wait, I didn't know.
Oh, you didn't know you was messing with me! You're entering a world of pain. You're lucky we ain't back in Nam, where justice was rightly served. I'd stick an arrow in your gob, but I ain't going back to jail. No, I'm gonna call the cops. They'll deal with you.
Go ahead and call the police. They can help getting things straightened out.
Where do you think you're going?
No.
now if you want it. Don't worry, man. I got plenty of money. But don't try to get out of paying me, Dino. I don't want some random car you pick up off the streets. You probably stole one.
Is that you?
Let's go, Dino. You're taking forever.
Gee, about time.
What do you think you're doing? No, you don't. Get in the back, you smell disgusting.
I was in a dumpster! Jesus! Where'd Carl go anyway?
Well, he's probably out there looking for you.
Did you offer him the red car?
He didn't want the car, he wanted his money. He never trusted me.
Well, you owed me before you ever owed him. And I guess there just wasn't enough of that Robbie guy's money to go around. So... guess you're just gonna have to go rob some more people.
It's the last time I robbed from anyone like that. That guy's insane. I heard when he came back from the war, they put him in the cuckoo house. I could have been killed. He's crazy.
Well, mentally unstable people probably shouldn't drive anyway. You know, that Carl's a really nice kid. But he should have just taken the car.
He shouldn't be too mad. I just hope he didn't go to Robbie's. That would be a problem.
Dino? What in God's name is this?
What?
This bag is filled with trash.
Are you kidding me? Let me see.
Oh yeah, you'll see it really up.
Hey! Oh! Trash juice!
Oh. Now go find my money!
You!
Hey! Don't kick my car! You already owe me enough money.
You know, the girl. She was in on it. I'm just a middleman. She made me do it. Oh, God! Oh, God! Ah! 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 Ah!
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the